tape for our main event of the evening. Both fighters are 37. The Reek. Bj Penn. Bj Penn. And here we go. The featherweight belt is on.
When he had only been training for 3 years. It's unheard of to even get your black belt after 3 years of training. But to get your black belt and then win the world championships, that's just ridiculous.
That would be a good takedown roll.
He's in half guard.
He's got the full mount, Joe.
Gets out of the full mount.
That's a big punch to the head from the top.
Trying to take the back here. He's got the back.
This is where he's outstanding.
Under three. Joey's going for the choke here.
Break the grip. That was a deep arm bar, but a beautiful escape.
Side control.
Nicely done.
Oh, that's a huge shot to the head. Penn with a strong elbow to the body. Man, that's just good grounding here.
Huge left
shot.
That's a
big left hand.
He lands another elbow.
Great position. Mouth in here.
Half guard.
Now he's stacking him.
He's doing a great job of moving and transitioning here on the ground.
Push kick. Solid punch by Penn. And another good shot to the body, Joe. He's really starting to do some significant damage. Penn gets him in the block. 30 seconds. They're working hard here in the clinch. Oh, that's a strong Muay Thai plum clinch.
Huge elbow to the head.
What a way to work at the finish of this round. Second round.
Comes out swinging.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up.
Good right hook to the body by Penn.
Beautiful kick to the body.
Penn with a good punch. Perfect timing with the strikes. Penn with a good straight right.
He is really finding a hold for those body kicks.
Yeah, absolutely. Penn with a kick to the body.
Lands a nice left.
As we track the fight, we see the number of total strikes land.
Double jab.
Very good exchanges here.
Nice straight right.
He was able to block that big kick.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Nice hands. Oh.
Took by Penn.
Great job with the hook. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. Nice jab. Turning into an all-out slugfest. Big combination.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
huge elbow to the head. Oh, that one hurt him. Big shot from the clinch.
Just over two on the clock.
Now he's got the Muay Thai plum.
Nice knee. Tying up here in the clinch. Oh, beautiful hip toss. Full side control. Slides him over, and nice reversal here.
Looking to choke him.
He escapes the rear naked choke. Reversal and into full guard.
Man, a ton of damage has been done, and his left eye is really starting to swell up. Penn with good connection from the bottom.
He postures up.
Big huge elbow lands to the head. In half guard now. Hard left hand.
Caught him with a big right hand.
Huge ball. He's got to do something.
And he got back to guard. For 10 minutes. That's the end of round number two.
Bj Penn's really starting to bleed. His nose is really. Here we go. Third round of this championship fight. Good jab.
Nice hand. Oh, he got clipped. Staying right out of harm's way.
Bj Penn with a nasty jab. Nice front kick to the body.
Strong right by Penn.
He's able to block the punch.
Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Nice hook to the body.
Good shot to the body. Wow, he's really working the body here.
Continues to score with his strikes.
And a nice jab.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Man, the blood keeps pouring out of that cut on his nose. Just at the midway point of this fight.
Hard inside the kick lands.
Bj Penn's got to be happy with his performance today.
He's landing some big shots in this fight, and that's why I have him ahead.
Seconds left in the round.
Good block by Penn.
Clipped him.
Nice. Nice 1-2. Joe, he's landing at will.
Good shot.
1 minute remains in round three.
Flag knee indeed.
Joe, that's a nice kick to the body by Penn.
The kick lands the liver. He's hurt bad. Oh, big right hand hook kick.
20 on the clock. That's a big hook.
Oh, big shot. Hard straight punch. These are some bombs he has thrown.
That's the end of round three. That's a nasty cut, Joe. Bj Penn's nose is a mess.
That's about as bad.
Round four, championship round. Uncharted territory for many, but a place familiar for our UFC champion. That said, the top contender is hanging tough. Looks very good in this five-round fight. What a back-and-forth battle. Joe, they have battled for 15 minutes, and now we are in the championship rounds.
The championship rounds is when it all comes down to discipline, continuing the pace that you put forth for the first three rounds. The kind of endurance that you need is much, much more than just a three-round fight. We landed a couple good shots here.
We go inside the numbers. Total strikes landed so far in this fight. Good jab.
He's fighting very well.
Huge kick to the midsection. He is hurt.
He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Nasty combinations here.
Strong jab.
Oh,
right to the liver of his opponent.
It was a big shot to the body that dropped him and led to the TKO finish.
Time now for our fight replay.
As we see here in the replay, it's this nasty body shot. He's in big trouble here. He buckles over, and this is the TKO finish. You can see here from a different look, nasty shot to the body that lands absolutely perfectly. The legs go.